بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
I would like to think the idea is technology to keep in touch. To keep in touch with who? With everyone else. Brothers and sisters, keep in touch with your Maker. You need him more desperately than anyone else. Wallahi, and I am serious. Keep in touch with your Maker, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You need him more than anyone else. So you have WhatsApp? Do you have the Quran on your phone? Do you have it? And subhanAllah, people might say, well, if I do, how can I go to the toilet and so on? There are rulings issued by the ulama. I can very quickly make mention. If your application is open, you should not use that phone to go into the toilet. But you close the application, your screen is blank, meaning it is closed completely. You can go in, there is no harm. It is something digital. It's like a hafiz of the Quran. If he's reciting the Quran, he cannot walk into the loo. But he's quiet. The Quran is in his heart. He can go in.